Hey streamers, do you like my retro subtitles? Not only do they look really cool for my retro style, but they're amazing for accessibility too. Watch this video and I'll teach you how to easily set up and customize captions like this for your stream. First, go to closed captioning via Google Speech Recognition and click go to download. Choose the right download for your operating system. For me, that's Windows. Now, unzip that file you downloaded and open your OBS plugins folder found here. Just drag that DLL file inside and then open your OBS. You'll see a new captions doc in your OBS. If not, just go to docs and make sure that the captions doc is enabled. Click on that settings cog and choose your settings. This is what I use. The most important parts are setting caption source to your mic, caption when source is heard on stream, and output to streams and local recordings. Make sure captioning enabled is checked too. If you do all of that, you should now see captions appear in the captions dock whenever you're live or recording. Viewers will be able to see those captions optionally by clicking on this CC button on your streams and VODs. Now, if you'd also like captions like mine that are built into the stream's display itself, go to the Open Captions tab and add a text output. Create a text source in OBS and then select it here. Customize your line length and lines as needed. You may need to experiment. To keep the caption steady, check this Use Custom Extents box in the text source options and choose a width and height that suit you. You can also customize the size, font, color, and more of your text here. These are the settings I use for my retro subtitles, but you can customize yours as you desire. And done. These captions are so easy to set up. Make sure to spread this around to your streamer friends to make our streams a more accessible place. Oh, and you can follow me on twitch.tv/oceanax too for tutorials, art, and more. Eee!